was checking out some comedy skits too, some old comedy skits from Def Comedy Jam when they had Bernie Mac on there, like his old stand-up. That stuff is funny as heck, dude. Saturday work mode, baby. Feeling good. It's beautiful outside. I don't know if you can tell. Maybe you can. Let me open these things up. See how gorgeous it is outside? Look at this. Focus it up. Beautiful. Beautiful weather. It's nice and hot. You can feel the heat radiating through the window. I'm just finishing up on the computer right now, at least for a couple minutes while this video uploads. And, oh, charging my drones. All of them. I need to go throw the flight up some more, or throw the drone up for some more flights today and get some cool shots. I'm gonna go do some location scouting and fly it where I've never flown it before. Just look at some new stuff and get some new landscape. Cause there's a lot to see out here and I just wanna explore a little bit more and then get outside a little bit as well. So that'll be a lot of fun. But before that, I'm just gonna make sure everything's finished up on my work side. So I have all that taken care of so I can be free of mind and at peace. But today's been fantastic. I've been up since around 7 in the morning. Got up, went through my morning routine, and just been on the computer since then, just plugging away. It feels good to be back on the vlog, doing this again, editing the videos. And like I said, I'll start outsourcing the videos for Land of Lean for sure. For the vlog, I'll probably start outsourcing that as well, but I enjoy the process of editing. Having a lot of fun with it and learning some new skills to apply to it and just playing with the camera again and the settings and things like that has been extremely enjoyable. And everything seems to be going really smoothly, man. I started reading, well, I finished this book, The Alchemist. If you have not read that book, it's incredible. And I'm gonna start up the CYOD, Create Your Own Destiny Book Club, probably this coming February. So I'll have a sign up or like an email that you can sign up to that puts us all on a book club together, and then we'll pick a book for that month and read through it and see how it goes from there. But there's a lot of books that I've been reading, and I think it just would be helpful to, you know, have a group to share that with and sort of dissect the ideas from those books and talk about it a little bit more. But I just started reading Abundance Now by Lisa Nichols, and I've had this book for about 2 years, I think I would say, but her mindset and philosophies are incredible. So that's definitely what I'll be adding to my website and to the book club for like must read books if you're looking for personal development and things like that. So I just have to do some updating on my website and things like that and just have like a book section among other things. Just some ideas that I'm working on, and getting it implemented is the biggest portion of it. Other than that, for right now, just going to kick back, get those videos knocked out, and we'll be heading outside today. The one thing I forgot about uploading these vlogs is some days you run across days like today where it takes 8+ hours just to put the video up. And it might be my connection, I'm not sure. I need to call Cox, which is the service provider I use, and see what's the deal, man. See if they're throttling my connection. Cause you pay for the ultimate package, but my speeds are real slow still. I did a speed test and all that stuff, and we need to get that resolved. But yeah, that's one part I don't miss about the the upload process sometimes. But it's whatever, you gotta just keep moving. Right now, gonna play some video games right behind me. Got the PS4, baby. Gonna jump on a quick session of Call of Duty and probably some NBA 2K17. I like that one, that version of the game, the 17 version. My dude's getting good on there, my creative character. Pretty solid player. I mean, it's just fun to work through the season on that. And you know me, I'm a gamer. I love video games. It's just nice to sort of just kick back and relax and mellow out for a little bit. But besides that, I was checking out some comedy skits too, some old comedy skits from Def Comedy Jam when they had Bernie Mac on there, like his old stand-up. That stuff is funny as heck, dude. I always remember my dad and my brothers talking about it. But I was too young at the time. I think I was a baby, man. I had to be like 5 years old, or yeah, about 5 or 6 or something. I was super young when they were watching those shows. So I didn't know what they're talking about. I couldn't watch those shows either, but I check them out nowadays, and that's some classic comedy, man. Some good legends. It's fun to just get that laughing, energetic, fun vibe. I always watch comedy shows or movies just to stay vibrant, stay fresh. Don't like get brought down by like negativity or sadness and all that stuff. Just keep me up and going. I've been still messing around with that computer, to be honest with you. That video from today still hasn't uploaded. I think it's been around like 12 hours it's taking, so I'm not sure what's up with this connection. I'll get a hold of Comcast in the morning, but no big deal. It'll go up when it goes up. Nothing really much planned for the night. Gonna knock out some more reading, and then I'm gonna get up early and go hit a workout. I'm thinking I'm gonna hit the bodybuilding gym, the LA Fitness, and get that session in. Be good just to relax a little bit and get the body flowing, and then get ready for this week. But I'm gonna continue the process and hit up my supplier when they jump online tomorrow, make sure everything's good to go there. And there's still a lot of stuff that I'm working on when it comes to everything that involves Land of Lean, rebuilding that website currently, all the social media stuff, getting that content together, and making sure everything's ready to rock and ready to go. So that's been a process. It's been a lot of fun. It's consuming, time consuming, but it will all be worth it. And when all that inventory comes in and we get it all in the stores and things, we'll be ready to go, hit the launch on that, and ready to rock. So that's the plan for tonight and the rest of this weekend. And that's it, crew. I'll probably catch up with you tomorrow. So make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to this channel. And never forget, it's never too late to create your own destiny. I'll catch you later. Much love. Peace. But it's whatever. But it's whatever.